are launching for our cooperators. Everything to do with registration of a cooperative, securing a name of a cooperative, like reservation of a name, onboarding a cooperative, monitoring and evaluating the performance of the cooperative, filing records of these cooperatives. Those things would take like 6 months, but now we are talking about 3 days for all those processes end to end to be complete.
It would be nonsensical for us to live in this country where we are holding files which are even being dumped into water, as the PS will say. This is the transformation of NRM into our socio-economic transformation to development, to come to join the middle class society.
Fred Mwebesa, the Minister for Trade, Industry and Cooperatives, who addressed the launch via Zoom technology, said the system intends to revamp service delivery in the ministry.
There has been tremendous increase in the number of cooperative registered. We now have over 45,000 registered cooperatives which are diversified in various sectors of the economy. The digital system is intended to simplify services delivered to various cooperatives. It is gratifying to inform cooperators, stakeholders, development partners, and the general public that services relating to registration of cooperatives can now be accessed online.
Some of the members of the various cooperatives had this to say about the new system.
The ministry and the technocrats to go ahead and assist the boards of cooperatives, wherever the banks are, to get information much on computers so that the areas that having cooperatives can be on board and use the system that is on board, because we are in a transition system of government.
I want to thank these people for going digital as far as registration of cooperatives is concerned, because we have had a big burden of going to Kampala. All cooperatives in Uganda would go to Kampala for registration and filing annual returns. And in case you have any change in the bylaws, you also have to go to Kampala for all that information. That means it will cost you money and time and will stress you to achieve this.
The ministry pledged to do regional flagships and carry out more trainings with commercial officers to widen their knowledge on usage of the system. Report by Adolf Ayoreka for the news.